All, yeah, the indifference, lack of interest in or concern about something, apathy. See, deliberate indifference in the torts. It's the deliberate indifference of a poor family, yes, that is having their rights violated because of the misprision of felony of law enforcement. Now, as a tort lawsuit, the deliberate indifference of bar associations, yes, they just have this apathy that the individual that documents so many crimes, yes, is not deserving of the actual personal attention of the bar association. The individual, yes, the indigent, pooch, homeless, American citizen, yes, does not deserve the concern of law schools throughout the nation. Now, in tort law, see torts. Every time I email the faculty member, yes, of any institution of higher learning, yes, where they received a copy of RI.PDF, and I said, yes, my civil rights are violated, yes, my sons are being abused, abducted, and kidnapped, yes, and then the court is using forgeries of court officers, yes. And they are not protecting the obligation for the petitioner to appear in court and give consent for the issuance of the court order. Yes, this apathy on the part of law schools, where we do not have to concern ourselves about any of the concerns of American citizens, even though we keep graduating those, yes, that are legally able to take the bar, and are involuntarily obligated to join the bar association. Now, when I think about this whole attorney scheme that you have going on, yes, well, we can graduate them. Yes, we can receive all that tuition. Right, we can. We can issue their law degree. Yes, they can take the bar. Yes, they can involuntarily admit themselves to a bar association. Yes, they can. They can go off in their professional careers. Yes, because we are completely apathetic. We are indifferent to your rights of the United States.